do. Find him before he doubles back. We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh. We must get that bitch off. Got nowhere to go!
Your people, cocksucker! shit! I need cover!
Got your ass, no!
You ain't shit!
Made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
The Hollow is one of my easier Zeke. Coward! That's why it's all. Fuck me. Nothing's not too light now.
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than you.
You fucking pig! Damn you to her!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me. I kiss you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Fucking Haitians.
I will find him. Got your ass, no!
On him. Get over here.
Tossing this boy a cocktail. Reloading! Cover me! Got him now!
Oh, shit! I need cover!
Catch his ass in the crossfire!
I'm out in front!
Was he not just here?
Keep looking till we find him. Out of bullets! Got a reload! Shit! Handle that motherfucker!
Going for cover!
Bastards got to burn! Got your ass now! Reload and cover!
Good done,
traitor! I put one in his ear!
Used to heal, now I hurt!
Watch out!
Throw a Molotov at him!
Bastard's gonna burn! You wanna kill one of your own!
Target practice starts now.
Fucking time.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
Whoa.
I am. How'd it go with Baka?
We came to an understanding. He stayed dead and I let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
How you doing?